There was a fire near 48th and Center this afternoon. KATV Newswatch 7 was there as crews put out the blaze within 10 minutes. Everybody inside was able to get out before crews got there. Omaha Fire determined the cause to be carelessly discarded smoking materials.